First at noon, late breaking news, CBS Sports is reporting a former Louisville basketball recruit confirms allegations about paid escorts made in a controversial new book called Breaking Cardinal Rules.
In fact, WLKY's Karen Roby joins us now live from the grand celebration. Hey, Karen.
Hey, Rick, good to see you. You know, who wouldn't want a six-day birthday party? This is really great for the Belle of Louisville, great for everyone here in our city and from others to come share in the rich history, 100 years for the Belle of Louisville. She's got quite a past, to say the very least.
One of horse racing's most prestigious events is returning to Louisville.
That's right. Churchill Downs will host the Breeders' Cup for the 9th time in 2018. Our Fred Cowgill is live at the track where the announcement was made this morning. Pretty exciting here, Fred.
Well, they say they are starting to, Monica, and you know, for all accounts here on the ground, just like yesterday, it's business as usual. Trucks are coming in and out to dump their loads, but up on top, as you can see from behind me, the heavy machinery is up there. The police recruits are back, the cadaver dogs, the forensic specialists, they're all here to go through and sift through all of this garbage, trying to find the body of 18-year-old Andrew Compton.
We've got lots of races coming up today, and of course, the Oaks race set for later on. Dan Coop is joining us. This is your first time out here for Oaks with us.
Happy to be.
Breaking news, a Louisville priest resigns following a child pornography investigation. The Louisville Archbishop will discuss the situation in about an hour. Father Stephen Pohl oversaw St. Margaret Mary Parish in the school where more than 700 children are students. The Archdiocese of Louisville sent a letter to parents about the FBI cybercrime unit investigation. According to the letter, the FBI found up to 200 photos of St. Margaret Mary school children on his computer. The children were fully clothed in the pictures. Some investigators say, though, some of the pictures were inappropriate. According to officials, they found Father Pohl had downloaded child pornography on his personal computer. We'll bring you more on today's news conference tonight, starting at 5 o'clock right here on WLKY and online, WLKY.com.
Police are hoping surveillance video will help them catch a killer.
19-year-old Ryan Higdon died after being shot multiple times at Riverview Park and Pleasure Ridge Park. WLKY's Emily Maha tells us if the pictures have helped police yet or not.
Former pastor at St. Margaret Mary Church is now back in Louisville and due in court this afternoon. Stephen Pohl is accused of possessing child pornography. WLKY Steve Bergen has been following this case. He joins us now from downtown with the very latest. Steve? The Commonwealth's attorney seeks the death penalty for accused killer Ricky Kelly. That was the topic today during a court hearing. He's accused in the 2005 murder of LaWante Jackson. The prosecutor calls this a murder-for-hire case. Steve Bergen has more on today's hearing. Steve?
Karen, at one time, Ricky Kelly was